prostitution is spreading. You wouldn't have found it 20 years ago very noticeably in a place like Kelowna. Of course, Kelowna was much smaller then, but you do now. There's a very sizable street prostitution population in a place like Prince George. I think the sex trade is growing, not necessarily because the demand is growing, but because of government policies, quite frankly, which are putting more women on the street.